नित्यानन्दं परमसुखदं केवलं ज्ञानमूर्तिं द्वन्द्वातीतं गगनसदृशं तत्त्वमस्यादिलक्ष्यं एकं नित्यं विमलमचलं सर्वधी साक्षिभूतं भावातीतं त्रिगुणरहितं सद्गुरुं तं नमामि। Nityanandam, and I welcome all the Kailayavasis, devotees and disciples to this live Paramashiva Shakti Avishkarna. Today, we'll be manifesting the power of third eye, which is the fundamental power for any power manifestation to happen in anyone's life. As an aspect of the third eye, we'll be presenting the power of blindfold reading, where the manifester will be literally having blindfold put on their eyes, and without the both physical eyes, she'll be able to read and see things as good as when with her both eyes opened. So with us we have Ma Vanshika, and she's been in the Gurukul for about 1 to 2 years right now. And she's been doing many, many demos to many VIPs and in different parts of India, as she has just recently started manifesting more and more powers of the third eye reading, body scanning, house scanning, and so on, just through the initiation and blessings of His Divine Holiness Bhagwan Shri Nityananda Paramashivam. And with us we have our lovely volunteer, Ala, and she's from Russia, and she's here for the Ichha Mrityu program, and also to take the same space of making a Kailasa happen in Russia too. So lovely to have you here with us now. And now, before we enter into today's power, I'll be reading out the Shastra Pramana in which Paramashiva himself about this power of